A Franklin Township father is facing charges in the death of his one-year-old daughter. The coroner ruled the death a homicide. 27-year-old Christopher Storbakken is charged with murder, battery, and neglect of a dependent. Nearly 3 weeks ago, Metro police officers found the one-year-old girl unconscious at a home on Fisher's Road. The child was taken to Riley Hospital, where she died.